Do you know that if you take a slice of bologna and then grab a CMOS battery from your closest computer and then place said battery on said bologna and add a little bit of saliva, the battery will actually be energized to the point where it burns the bologna? How crazy is that?